The following video contains content 10% humor that may be extremely offensive to some viewers, but also epilepsy, copyright content, 10% sudden loud noises. If you are that sensitive, this is your chance to click off now. Viewer discretion is advised.
Ah, new message.
This is Agent Carter from the FBI. We got word from NYPD that you've been raising hell over there with local thugs. And we figured you could lend us a hand with something. We need you to take out someone in the apartment complex in the square. You can get rooftop access to the building behind it. And get in through the fire escape. Do not fuck this up. We know the plate number on your car.
What the hell? Well, shit. That ain't just happening just now. Well, that's my cue to get out of town. Gotta get going now. Alright, listen up. Thiggs is on his last leg. He and his goons are nestled up at his apartment complex, expecting us. But the bad news is that the authorities knew what we're doing, and they're already coming at us now. The more minute we wait, they're closing in. So if we're gonna get rid of Thiggs, it's now or never.
I've made my decision, by the way. I've decided to leave this country and all this shit behind. So let's do this one last job. Get it over with.
I'm gonna start the car now. Be ready. You cover for me and keep watch. I'm gonna go around back and find Thiggs myself.
Kev, are you really gonna do this?
We all have friend in Jesus, Calbidge. for it, Thiggs, you shrimp-eating asshole! You bastard! You've ruined everything! I knew there was someone ready to fuck me! You were the stupid one, Brendan! Holy Jesus, that's a lot of good crap. You stupid prick! Bloody hell! Oh no, you don't. Where do you think you're going? It's done. Get in the car. We're leaving.